taking your bro. I'm taking your man and spinning his bands. Oh, yeah. Did it again. Oh, yeah. Out with his friend. Oh, yeah. Chanel is the lens. Okay. With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get?
The city of Philadelphia is one of rich history and passion, and you can always count on the latter when you step inside Lincoln Financial Field. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with the Dallas Cowboys. Three quarters of the NFL season are complete. What lurks in our final month? We're underway in week 14. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Prescott. He'll find Lamb. That's complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39.
I think it all came together there. In-breaking route. Drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
From up near the 40 now after the big play to start, here's another first and 10. Prescott. And that one drops down incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free and it's second down.
Brandon, we saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Prescott from the gun. And a quick throw here, that's complete. And they bring him to the ground just shy of midfield.
But one of the ways that quarterbacks keep all the receivers alive in a play, never lock in on any one guy. Make sure you keep your eyes moving, scan the field. And here he finds the open guy for a nice pickup.
And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards. Now, this defense for the Eagles, they were terrific a week ago in that victory over Tampa Bay, Charles.
It was a little bit enlightening talking with the defense coordinator about their performance last week because the feeling was that it was a good, solid performance. They did what they needed to do to get the job done and get the win, but definitely a few lapses that they're looking to correct.
They go back to Pollard on second down. Call it a gain of 3, but not enough to move the sticks. It'll be third and about a foot or two. Pretty good job defensively. Thought he was going to get it, but they knew where that marker was, and they stopped him just short of it.
What it does is emphasize that strategic football and situational football is not just played on the offensive side, is it? Defense understanding, as you noted, where the first down marker was and making sure they didn't get there.
Could be four down territory even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on third. Here's the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to move the sticks with a gain of 4 on third and inches.
Each team has its own terminology. Some people call it jumbo, some call it monster, some call it king. But it doesn't really matter. They brought in the big lumber to pick up that first down.
Yeah, you think about goal line defense with the goal line offense that time getting it done.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. It'll be a handoff to Pollard, and he'll work this forward for about 3 at second down.
Well, to me, that's taking a big gamble defensively because that alignment you see, that's normally something you see down near the goal line. Because now, if they decide to go play action, Something should be open there, and I think open big.
So maybe that's something that gets filed away for later.
I think without a doubt, you write it down, and if you see that look at a later date, go ahead and take your shot.
Second and seven. Prescott. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked up by Javon Holland. The 30. 10. And he takes this one big. And the end zone. And his defense gets a pick six TD.
Did I just see what I thought I saw? Did I just see what I thought that had to be? Come on, say it for me. Say it for me. Who picked up that pass?
Some free safety.
Oh, you got to have those great skills back there. Eyes, anticipation, great hands. And, of course, how about the fluid moves afterwards to take it all the way to the house?
Sounds like you're watching your old game film up here in your head.
Yeah, that's the dream I had of being that player. I just never was.
Right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They said on this possession.
So the last, that didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good
field. And now it's third down.
And he's only hit on two of his first six passes. Time for a quick quarterback regroup here with a big third down coming up.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Throwing, Prescott. He finds his man complete. That's Kramer. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field right in their quarterback's line of vision. And QBs love to make that easy throw. And they hooked up there for a first down.
Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know. They want to get this man involved as well, and that's what they just did on that play.
On first down, Pollard. And this time they were waiting for him as he'll be knocked out before he can get back to the line of scrimmage. 2 yards the loss, second and 12. Prescott to throw it. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he gets it down to the 32. They need to get this to the 24 on third down.
Prescott.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox. And now off to the races down the right side. And he takes this one back. And the end zone. His defense gets a pick six TD. Zuerlein now for the PAT. And his kick is good, but flags come in. Looks like we're going to get a roughing call here on the follow-through, so they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their own 23. After the pick six, they go right back to the air. And oh, he almost had his second pick of the game. Probably should have. Yeah, he's frustrated as it falls incomplete.
One thing that you're going to see from this offense is that they love the matchup with their wide receivers against this secondary. That one wasn't successful, but don't expect them to back away from attacking all game long.
To throw on second and 10, Prescott. And he's got some space here. And he gets us to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. A big play that time on the catch and run. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. Here's Prescott. Going down the middle and it's complete. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. They'll run on first down. Pollard. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and 9. Nothing to score. This is the NFL on EA Sports. On second and 9, Prescott. And for the third time here this half, it's intercepted. Darius Slay with a pick. There he goes, left side. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD.
Part of what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They've been playing so well. Yeah, they didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already. Zerline connects on the extra point, and it's now 21-0. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone and beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And following the pick six, and they had decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this run. Blitz coming, and down he goes. Sack there, and it's second down.
Three scores down, not even a halftime yet. They are not getting much generated offensively. They've got to figure it out.
It's tough because this defense just seems to be playing with so much confidence right now.
They really are. They are on their toes, and they're getting at them.
Throwing on second and long. Prescott is going to fire one deep middle of the field. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked up by Javon Holley. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line. First down, it's Sanders. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and 4.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it
and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
This, the second meeting between these two division rivals. You might recall they met earlier in the year, and it was the visitors getting the win there, so they'll be looking for the sweep back here at home. They'll run on first down. It's Sanders, and he'll get three down to the 34-yard line.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave up no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through. No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving up a 3-yard gain.
It's a second down run with Sanders. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard. Lock gonna throw. That is caught. It's the tight end Goddard. And he's gonna have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys' 12-yard line.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
On first down, it's Sanders. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Block working out of the gun. But they'll say it's incomplete.
Kind of a fine line when you're setting up the screen. You don't want to throw it too early and have the defense react too quickly. And you definitely don't want to throw it too late. And that way it's not formed perfectly. Got to make sure you hit it just right.
Now play number 7 of the drive as they're looking at a 3rd and 10. Now Locke going to run a little touch pass here to his wideout. And he's not going to get anywhere close to the marker as they'll stop him well short of the yellow line. So on now the field goal team for Philadelphia. From the left half, should be a fairly easy one here. Zerline's kick is up and through. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon. He hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And this will not be returned. It's a touchback. And they'll begin at the 25. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily what you look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
So don't get too cute. Go to the playmakers. So the illegal forward pass also costs him a down, and now it's 2nd and long. Looking to throw, Prescott. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Kramer. And he's upended after a gain of 4 up to the 25-yard line. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. The Cowboys on 3rd down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. Looking to throw. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
So many times when we talk about coverage, we're just about a defender running with a receiver, but a big part of it is
understanding where the football is, finding it. In this case, when it arrived, it wasn't a surprise, and he was able to bat it away.
A good return there, 17 yards. And the Eagles will have it, taking over first and 10. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
And the key phrase, you nailed it, forced to, because you know coaches look at these short field goals as a last resort, right? To them, that's not how drives are supposed to end. You're supposed to put six on the board. That's a consolation prize, like going to the county fair. You don't get the big stuffed animal on that one, do you?
No, you don't go top shelf. That's bottom shelf material.
Second down, back to Sanders. And unable to get downhill there as he'll take this up to about the 37. After getting stuffed on first down, not much better there. 2 yard gain. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
Fast footwork by Sanders. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Locks throw there, taken in by Smith. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Let's just call it what it is. This has been a flat-out struggle for this defense all game long. They've really had a hard time slowing them down. And while I'm not big on speeches and guys jumping up and down, they might need their team leader on defense to get in their face right now and light a fire under these guys. They've got to start playing better.
And he's going to go down here. A sack. They push him back to the 34. Neville Gallimore busting through to get him for a loss of six. Second and 16. Here's Sanders. It's a gain of... Sanders, and no room to maneuver there. Give him a yard up to the 47. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Switch up, switch up. Tight dog, tight dog, tight dog.
SOS, SOS, SOS. SOS, SOS, SOS.
Second down, back to Sanders. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line. That's a big loss of three, and it brings up third down.
Mike, two. Watch two. Watch two. Hey, here we go. Choose the mic. Watch the screen. Watch the screen.
To throw it is locked. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. It's caught inside the 25. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. A big connection on that one, 34 yards. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. On play action, lock. Throw left side is complete on the diving effort.
When you're a player of his stature, you don't just circle the games on your team's calendar. You
circle the Pro Bowl?
Without a doubt. That's a game that you just figure you're going to be in each and every year. That's because of catches like that. That's why he goes.
Here's Locke. Eluding the pressure right. To the goal line, but it It's incomplete.
Different pass rushes are designed for different things. Sometimes you want to keep the quarterback in the pocket. Sometimes you want him to flush. I don't know exactly how this one was designed, but they made sure they moved him to his right. He got out of the pocket. Unfortunately for him, he was hit as he tried to throw the ball, and that resulted in an incompletion.
Call it no gain that time, and now it's third and goal.
Partner, it's been my experience that after two stops like that near the goal line, defense has only become bolder. They don't back off at all. I think they continue to bring pressure and force them to make a really big play against them.
Had the incompletion, then the run for no gain. Let's see now. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown! Kerryon Johnson, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Eagles continue to roll. Zuerlein good with a PAT, and the lead will swell by one more. Set now to kick this away, and off it goes. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. About some possible changes. Well, those changes aren't working, so now where do you go?
I think that now it's much more in their head. And what I mean by that is just what you said. You've gone over the changes. I bet they were pretty clinical at the half.
And now here is another interception. Picked up in Mahomes. Position, and they have it at the 38-yard line. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. They'll run. It's Sanders fighting his way down to about the 35-yard line. Give him three on first down. It'll set up a second and 7.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
Block off of play action. As he throws there, incomplete. The turnover put him in great field position. They don't want to squander it with third down coming up.
No, not at all. And you know what else you do? You make your defense mad.
Yeah.
They got you the football, gave you a great opportunity. You've got to cash in and get some points.
Hey, alert 3. Hatchet. Mike 9. Bring it.
From the gun on third down, Locke. He's got Watkins on the out route. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. The completion good for only 6, and that'll bring up 4th. So now here comes the field goal team for the 3rd time today. From the left hash, this from 46. Zuerlein's kick is up and through. And they're sitting pretty now as the lead grows even further. So tack on 3 more, though that's just a rare drive where they did not find the end zone.
Yeah, you're right about that, partner. But at this point, I don't think you're too concerned about that. You just want to possess the football for a while and drain the clock. If you can get 3 out of it, that's great, too.
And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They are right now just ice cold. I mean, they have struggled big time in this game, and they're getting blown out. How do they adjust?
So tough, because we always talk about it being a team game, and you need all 11 working well together. But every now and then, partner, you need that one guy who can make a play against all odds that maybe can ignite things. And I think that's what they're looking for right now.
Yeah, you talk about going to your playmakers. They probably need to do it.
Find someone that you're used to touching the football that makes big plays and give them that opportunity to maybe wake up everyone else.
We've talked about it, CD, but it bears repeating. They are struggling to throw the football. All the interceptions and more incompletions. It just doesn't look like things are in sync out there.
I would agree with that, and it's not a good day when you feel like an incomplete pass is almost a win for you because it wasn't intercepted. And I think the receivers now, when they're running their routes, they want to catch the ball, but they also want to make sure that the defenders don't take it away.
And his bid for the first down coming up short as he's tackled at the 25. That one good for only 6, and it leaves him with a fourth down. And now a whistle and a timeout called by the kicking team. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter. And they're going to at least line up to go for it here on fourth down. They're indeed going for it. It's Prescott. He finds his man complete. It's Kramer. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good enough for a first down. Prescott yet again. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. Pass the 20. Touchdown, Cowboys. Tony Pollard, his 5th touchdown now on the year. And the Cowboys are able to make things a bit more respectable. So Dak will bring the Cowboys up to go for the 2-point try. Prescott, they're going to throw for it. And this is going to be intercepted. Good positioning, and it's picked off. And the Eagles are going to take over at their own 28-yard line. Now on the return here, we've got an injured player down there. I guess the last score wasn't enough for them. They want more. Here comes an onside kick. While the training staff works on him, we'll step aside and be right back. And this one travels out of bounds. So unsuccessful there on the onside kick try. So they touched it before it went 10, and that's obviously not going to help their comeback bid here in the fourth.
No, not at all. And they're trying to get something going after one there. But you've got to give yourself a chance. Let it go 10 before you touch it.
Come on out here. Come get some. Come get some.
Running right, here's Sanders. And some room to work. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. 55 rushing yards rushing for him now as he's carried it 13 times. Even from up here in the booth, the play-by-play guy could tell that there was some pretty good blocking on the right side of the line.
Well, you have good eyes, and it's almost like a ballet when it's executed that well. Everyone in the right spot, everyone in sync, everyone hitting the perfect notes. A little more percussion and a lot more bass, I would think, than you get your normal ballet. But at the same time, that was well executed.
They'll try to run with Sanders, and he'll go backwards, losing yardage to the 5. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. They fake the handoff, now Locke. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Diggs. And the Cowboys are going to take over once again, and they'll have it at their own 8-yard line. That pick, his 9th on the season.
Remember when we were kids and you were playing Little League Baseball and they penciled you in the nine spot in the order? That wasn't so good, was it?
Were you in the nine hole?
Or you played the nine position, right field? That wasn't so great.
That wasn't. You're picking dandelions out there.
Exactly.
But the nine picks,
you want that in.
And my goodness, another interception. Take over at the 29-yard line. What a nightmarish game he's having now. Six interceptions that he has thrown.
Absolutely unbelievable, isn't it? Hard to believe we're watching this and have seen it. But it just tells you about the game of football. It giveth and it taketh away.
Yeah, the guys, though, that have thrown six interceptions in a game, the likes of Peyton Manning, Brett Favre, I think Joe Namath, he did it three times. They stay on the ground on first with Johnson. And they've got it inside the 10 at the 8.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Now Locke going to run a little touch pass here to his wideout. And he's going to be stopped here for no gain. And that's going to take us to the end of the third quarter play. Three quarters in the books. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. On second down now, it's Sanders. And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. The second down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of one there. Defensively, I think they can smell a stop ball right around the five here. Brings up third.
And I think what they've done is they put doubt in the minds of the offensive guys. What do we do? Because now you don't have a go-to play. Either side they pick, throwing it, running it, it won't be easy.
Now Locke going to run a little touch pass here to his wideout. And he'll be stopped just outside the five at the six. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout now. That's going to be their second. They'll be left with one more plus the two-minute warning. And we'll be back. And Zuerlein's kick is good. And that will just add three more to a lead that's already out of hand. So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide, but that just has not been the case. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 43. To throw is Prescott. And now here is another interception. Picked off at the 39. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he takes this one back. And the Eagles defense gets a pick six TD. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Well, I think that the folks here had hoped that maybe this home atmosphere would carry their guys to it. Pressure comes and down he goes. The Eagles get down the center. It'll be a loss of 10. And it'll bring up second. Redskins. Another try after the first down sack. Prescott. That is caught by Lamb. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. Prescott looks to throw on first. And my goodness, another interception. He's picked off just shy of midfield. And he takes this one back in the end zone. Gets a pick six TD. Now Zerline on and the extra point. Now this one was over a while ago as they just add on to their big lead. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on now here in this fourth quarter. So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Oh, he dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone.
One thing you hope to see out of a rookie tight end is a real concentration when the ball's in the air, and I'm not sure that he didn't, but he has to be prepared for people making a play on it when that ball's up for grabs.
Play action now, Prescott. Rush coming, and he's taken down. This is a 7-yard loss on the sack, and it's third down. Prescott now. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Kramer. And he'll get this inside of Philly's 20 before being taken down. A big play here for Dallas. From the red zone now, Prescott. He'll get just a yard on the scramble. It's second down. They'll look to throw. Over the middle, hauled in by Lamb. And the Cowboys are going to be set up with a first and goal on a pass play that moves them all the way down to the one. He'll look to throw. Quick hitch, complete. It's Kramer. Not much there, only a yard.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
This is third and goal. Play fake. Here's Prescott. This is caught. They call it a loss of a yard there. And that will bring up an interesting decision here on fourth and goal.
Completed pass brings up a fourth down situation. Do you play analytics on this one? Well, you know, what do your analytics tell you about going for it here? I wonder what they would say.
They tell me you're down by this margin, fourth quarter. You're going. Desperation time. Prescott on fourth. And they hit him as he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf. Incomplete. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And this Eagle defense stands tall down near the goal line. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive.
Been a very strong performance for them, really, on both sides of the football. The turnover on downs, the most recent example, and now, obviously, they're in a great spot here.
Yeah, if you're over on the bench right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging them, giving them a little dap. Been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless. Take care of the ball on the way out.
So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. And they have just about put this one on ice as they've got it here, first and 10. And able to stay on his feet past the 30 to about the 33-yard line. 59 yards rushing for him now to this point. 6 yards on that last play. Here's second and 4. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. A loss on that play, and now third down gets tougher. 3rd and 6. They look to throw. It's Locke. And this one complete to Smith. And he is going to have an Eagles first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Partner, I have to tell you, just one word keeps coming to mind from watching them this afternoon, and that's impressive. They have been impressive from the opening kickoff, and they haven't let up here even into the fourth quarter.
And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. The Cowboys signal for their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with a little over 30 ticks to go in the football game. Right back to Sanders on first down. And some room to roam now. A big play there for Philly.
And carries like that, that's how they're going to continue to salt this thing away here, Charles, in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those masters.
It's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Eagles,
another seconds, I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pass. Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot, I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my
pot, finance, finite, mana, mana, flexing, I fell out and cut the check, mana, monopolize the set, but I've been taking hits like I can die like innocent. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day, I don't see nothing but red, I gather the blankets and milk and the bread, I come from the east and I'm traveling west, got a machete, I chop at the neck of the serpent, determined the plot and the threats, it ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next, I want a mansion, I got a million advances, I'm gonna stay in the land, so most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents, I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again, grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my guts, the world is us, so what, who wanna touch, who wanna rough me up,
nobody,
my head is ready to bust, kicking the door when I come at the cut, well, yeah, who wanna touch, who wanna rough me up,
nobody,
my head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want, well, yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing me? Who wanna pop me up? Fatality really is up. Yeah, we gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle and the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a sack and I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle. See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch him run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big. Blitz, nobody blocking, big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting that's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I heard somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca, that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was out inside of me, so I'm like a product of Broadway.
Who in that touch? Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Okay. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Okay.
Tables and turns. Forget the bridge we don't build. This time I let them all burn.
They try to kill me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring it
paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
They kill me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now kill me in.
Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
I'm
they kill me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins.
Right here.
Right now. Catch me if you can.
Total catch up.
But I still can't even see them from the view. Got my check up. And now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud of shoes. Drinking what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy he on fire.
Get that thing and air it up, been in my bag a little bit.
Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick.
They say that Trini left his paper.
You see that's a miss. Why you catch all my brothers ballin', ain't shooting no bricks.
Hold up, check me out.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build, this time I let them all burn.
They tried to kill me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring it
paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
They kill me out.
Now kill me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling.
Oh,
don't count me out.
Nah, nah.
It all begins
right here,
right now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain, rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang, put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Mahi got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Trista, he got shoddy. They gon' cop because we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up, check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables and turn.
Forget the bridge we don't build. This time I let them all burn.
They try to kill me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I bring
it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
They kill me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now kill me in.
Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Shall come forth as pure gold. Have you been tried in the fire? Have you been tried in the fire? Well, tell me, did you come through as pure gold?
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. snatches from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot. Listen, I went and got my digits up. Listen, your favorite, bruh. Listen, you don't want no trouble, cuz. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's real rap a lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip up in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The mind to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red Dog has caught me slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend on me. Chopped it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I been, check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt or injure mine. He have your woman, and that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory, tell the devil get behind. Now bear in mind, the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not rock with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peace for peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my peace at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind.
Yes, Lord. Oh, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3.
Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. Check. I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel an envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I'm ready for more.
Whole squad in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I'm ready for more.
Tell them I'm ready for more.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war.
And they hate that.
yeah. Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like purge. Leave them speechless, no words. Leave them speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs. Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. Eat him up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with him for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense. Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah. What's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat
them
up.
For the summer. Even if they
eat
them up, yo.
Eat them up.
Back again up in this entertainment for you. Come for my M's, you get this double-double. Straight to your bubble. In this game because I love the trouble. So watch your tone if you don't want to rubble. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you vote already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory laps, I'm in the hood with them ones. Catch me out in Decatur with some meat and potatoes. Waffle House in Atlanta, I hit the blue flame later. With them two-tone gates, who you know gon' face? I see them keep trying, professional imitators. Rep, where's the flag? Now you're making me mad. With 47, get that. You better get back. You pop, pop, like my, did you forget we know you're not wet? Any inch of the real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you vote already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same.
Nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. But now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all the times you dated, man, I ball.
songs, gotta switch up plays. Spend a little money, don't care how it made. Drop top, cool, catch sun rays. Started off with attic, gotta get it one day. Doing 200 on the runway. Got a bad chick and she ripping the runway. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money for real no reason. Why everybody come through unpolitely? I ride around in exotic. Wake me up cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought it. Made like every day. For all of that, nobody helped me. Said I bought. Took a L to keep you humble, humble. All that money start coming in lakes. I drive the Rari through the tunnel, tunnel. I need a passport, I'm riding foreign plates.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to give me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought.